Typically, magic is a blank if it cannot be cast, when you draw a 6-mana creature when you only have 5 mana, for example, or is not useful in the current situation. You brick, or are bricking, when you fail to draw a needed card, like not drawing that 6th land when you need to. Both of these terms have their roots in poker, which is neat, but a bit of a stretch, as there's no gambling in magic. There has never been gambling in magic.